Are you ready to have some fun? Let's blast off to space. Get your rocket ship ready.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
blast off. Another rocket ship run.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off. Another rocket ship run. Take me to the sun. Take me to the sun. When I get there, I'll be spinning, spinning, spinning around the sun.
Three, two, one, blast off, another rocket ship run. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, another rocket ship run.
Take me to the moon. Take me to the moon. When I get there, I'll go dancing through the air, dancing round the moon.
Two, one, blast off, another rocket ship run. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, another rocket ship run.
Take me to the stars. Take me to the stars. When I get there, I'll go jumping through the air, jumping from star to star.
Next, you know.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, another rocket ship run. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, another rocket ship run.
Lead me to the earth.
That's where we live, the earth.
Lead me to the ground. When I get here, I'll be home.
It's my home. Is it your home too?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, blast off, another rocket ship run.
Look, I found the D materials that Miss Liz showed us in the box yesterday. Do you remember the D materials? We had a duck, a dolphin, a drum, and a domino. Let's play some snowball games. Let's clap out the beat of the word. Do you remember? A syllable is the beat of the word. Let's try the word duck. Duck. Let's try it again. Duck. One syllable. Let's try the word dolphin. Dolphin. Let's do it again. Dolphin. Dolphin. Two syllables. Let's do the word drum. Drum. Let's do it again. Drum. I only hear one syllable. Let's do the word domino. Domino. Let's do it again. Domino. Domino. Look, it has three syllables. Syllables are so much fun. Can you find syllables around your house? Let's do our D book. Do you remember this game? Here is an uppercase D. We're gonna find a lowercase D and a word that says d, d, d. Are you ready? The D says d. And there is a clue. The clue would be orange on the background and blue in the center. The F. We learned about the letter F. Hey, we learned about the letter E. We found it. An uppercase D and a lowercase D. Let's find a word that says d, d, d. It's a dice. No. A dice doll. A diamond. It is. It's a diamond. And here's the clue. It is orange, orange, and orange. What a fun game. We'll see you soon.